The Dalai Lama has apologized for asking a boy to suck his tongue.
And suck my tongue.
The Dalai Lama's office said he often teases people he meets in an innocent and playful way and that he regrets the incident. According to the BBC, sticking your tongue out is a form of greeting in Tibet, where the Dalai Lama is from. What do you think of the incident? Let me know in the comments.